Good day, my friends, and welcome once again to my green room recording studio. I'm going to cover another song from Ian No this afternoon on April 25th, 2022, the day that I purchased a McPherson Sable carbon fiber guitar, which I will use on this performance. This is Lonesome as It Gets. Came home to an empty house after 2 years trying and true. Made up a rhyme about love and time, but had no one to tell it to. I lit a smoke and I threw my coat in the chair where she used to sit. Ain't that about as lonesome as it gets? Stand by the kitchen door while the sun was coming up. She always tell me if I look like rain or if the cat crawled on my truck. Now every morning is a quiet mess for these things I can't forget. Ain't that about as lonesome as it gets? And no more fire to raise the grain. No more track to hold the train. Everything that I thought was love is looking like regret. I used to have some sense of self, but I don't know where it went. Feel like a clown beneath a paper crown, juggling in an empty tent. I wore my feet up a many a street and still ain't found it yet. Ain't that about as lonesome as it gets? And no more fire to raise the grain. No more track to hold the train. I've been stranded in the rain so long, I don't know what's when. And I got drunk on Christmas night, and I had an epiphany. Let's end the day in a holy way and set fire to the Christmas tree. While the bombs were burning down, the angel was taking fits. Ain't that about as lonesome as it gets? Ain't that about as lonesome as it gets? Lonesome as it gets from Ian No. Here is this McPherson carbon fiber guitar. It's a honeycomb pattern, and with the sound hole up here, it just seems like I get the tone a little bit more towards me. And of course, the capo that I have on here is one of those quick change capos where you just slide it with your thumb. I don't know, I was experimenting with it and just ended up on this recording. So I'm George Possley. It's April 25th, 2022. Thank you for your comments. Thank you for your subscriptions. And as always, thanks for the views.